Hello students, today we are going to start our fourth chapter in Sanskrit and the name of the chapter is Janardanasya Paschimaha Sandeshaha. It means the final message of Sri Krishna. Paschimaha Sandeshaha, it means the final message, and Janardanasya, it means Sri Krishna. So let us begin with the introduction first. In Sanskrit literary field, great poet Bhasa is well reputed for writing plays. So in Sanskrit literature, Bhasa is famous for writing plays. He has written 13 plays which are known as Bhasnatak Chakram. The excerpt presented here is taken from his one-act play Dood Gatod Gacham, which is one of this 13. So this chapter Janardanasya Paschimaha Sandeshaha, taken from Bhasa one-act play named Dood Gatod Gacham. The theme of the excerpt is based on Mahabharata. So the theme of this chapter is based on Mahabharata. Battle of Mahabharata is going on in Kurukshetra and today Abhimanyu is unjustly killed in it. Hence, Arjuna is very sad and has announced to kill them who had killed Abhimanyu. Abhimanyu is the son of Arjuna. In this tragic situation, Sri Krishna thinks to try once again to prevent this war anyway. By putting forward the tragic incident of Abhimanyu's killing and the sorrowful situation of Pandavas, thereby in front of Dhritarashtra and Duryodhana, Sri Krishna plans to convince Dhritarashtra. He selects Ghatotkacha as his envoy, as his messenger, and sends message through him, a message of treaty. But engrossed in the madness of war, Duryodhana, his companions Shakuni and others are not ready to listen to the message of treaty. At last, Ghatotkacha makes them listen to the final message of Sri Krishna. The interesting dialogues of Ghatotkacha, an envoy and messenger, with Duryodhana and Shakuni produces dramatic pleasure in this chapter. Selecting Ghatotkacha, a son of Damanis, as a character, Bhasa has successfully tried to create an impression of demonic tendency of Duryodhana on mind of audience. On one hand, Ghatotkacha, son of Damanis, behaves like a man, and on other hand, Duryodhana, son of human, behaves like a demon. So Bhasa, with his skillful dramatic art, has created beautifully contradiction here. At the end, the misbehavior of Duryodhana becomes the cause of destruction of Kuru race, the whole of his race. The fact is that one who does not accept the proposal of compromise, the proposal of solution, ruins himself and his family, is shown through this play. So let us begin this chapter. Ghatotkacha Pravishya. Aye ayam atra bhavan Dhritarashtra. Ghatotkac, Pravishya, it means entering. Aye ayam atra bhavan Dhritarashtra, it means ah. Here his majesty Dhritarashtra. Anarya shatasya utpadayita. The father of the unworthy 100 sons. Upashrutya, it means going near. Pitama, grandfather. Abhivade Ghatotka. Here I salute you, I am Ghatotka. Iti ardha ukte. Having uttered half of that word. Na na, I am akramaha. No, no, this is not the proper order. Yudhisthir adayascha me guruvo bhavantam abhivadayanti. It is my elders, Yudhisthir and the rest that salute you. Paschat Ghatotkacho aham abhivadaye. After them, I Ghatotkach salute you. Dhritarashtra, ehi ehi putra. Dhritarashtra, come come my son. Ghatotkacha, aho kalyanah khalu atra bhavan. Oh, how noble your majesty is. Kalyananam prasutim pitamaham ah bhagwan chakrayudah. Lord Sri Krishna, wielder of the discus, has this message to my grandfather, द सोर्स ऑफ ऑल ऑस्पिशियस थिंग्स. धृतराष्ट्र आसनात उत्थाय. धृतराष्ट्र राइजिंग फ्रॉम हिज सीट. किम आज्ञापयति भगवान चक्रायुधः. What are the commands? What are the orders of the divine wielder of the discus? What are the order of God Sri Krishna? Ghatotkachah. Na na na. Asansthen eva bhavata shrotavyo janardanasya sandeshah. Ghatotkach. No no no. Your majesty should listen to the message of Sri Krishna being seated on the सीट. धृतराष्ट्र यद आज्ञापयति भगवान चक्रायुध. धृतराष्ट्र एज लॉर्ड श्री कृष्ण कमांड्स. उपविशति सिट्स डाउन. घटोत्कच पितामह श्रूयताम. लिसन ग्रैंडफादर. हा वत्स ओ चाइल्ड. अभिमन्यु अभिमन्यु. हा वत्स कुरुकुल प्रदीप. Oh, my child, the lamp of the Kuru dynasty. Havats Yadukul Pravala. Oh, my child, the scion of the Yadu family. Tava Jananim Matulam Mamapi Parityajya Pitamaham Drashtum Ashaya Swargam Abhigato Asi. You have left your mother and me, your maternal uncle too, and have gone to the heaven in the hope of meeting your grandfather. Pitama, grandfather, ek putra vinashat arjunasya tavat idrashi khalu avastha ka punarbhavato bhavishyati. Such is the plight of Arjuna as a result of the death of one son. What then will be yours? Tatah क्षिप्रम इदानीम आत्मबलाधानम कुरुष्व. सो क्विकली समॉन अप ऑल द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ योर सोल. यथा ते पुत्र शोकम उत्थितो अग्नि दहेत प्राणम अयम हविरति. सो दैट द फायर राइजिंग फ्रॉम द ग्रीफ फॉर योर सन्स शुड नॉट बर्न योर लाइफ लाइक एन ऑब्लेशन. शकुनिहि यदि स्याद वाक्य मात्रेण निर्जितेयम् वसुंधरा वाक्ये वाक्ये यदि भवेत सर्वक्षत्रवधः कृतः. सकुनी सेज इफ इट वर पॉसिबल टू कॉन्कर द अर्थ बाय मियर वर्ड्स बाय ओनली वर्ड्स इफ बाय वर्ड्स एंड येट मोर वर्ड्स इट कुड बी डन ऑल द वॉरियर्स वर इंडेड किल्ड. घटोत्कचः शकुनी रेशः व्याहरति. This is Shakuni speaking. Boho Shakune, O Shakune, Akshana Vimuchya Bhavabana Yogyaha, leaving dais be prepared for fighting with the arrows. Duryodhanaha, Boho Prakrutim Gataha, Ah, he display his original nature. Vayamapi Khalu, Rodraha Rakshaso Ugraswabhavaha. We too are terrible, having the fierce nature of demons. Ghatotkachah, Shantam Papam, Shantam Papam. Ghatotkach says, Heaven forbid. Rakshasebhyo api bhavanta eva krurataraha. You are much more ruthless than demons. Kutah, because न तो जतु गृहे सुप्तान भ्रातृन दहंती निशाचराहा सिरसी न तथा भ्रातुः पत्नीं स्पृशन्ति निशाचराहा. द डेमन्स डू नॉट बर्न देयर ब्रदर्स अस्लीप इन अ हाउस ऑफ लेक. सिमिलरली द डेमन्स डू नॉट टच दैट वे द हेड ऑफ द ब्रदर्स वाइफ. दुर्योधनः दूतः खलु भवान प्राप्तो न त्वयम् युद्ध अर्थम आगतः. दुर्योधन सेज यू हैव इंडीड कम हियर एज एन एनवॉय एज अ मैसेंजर एंड नॉट टू फाइट. गृहीत्वा गच्छ संदेशम न वयम दूत घातकाः. टेक योर मैसेज एंड गो. वी आर नॉट दोज हु किल द मैसेंजर्स. घटोत्कचः सरोषम. घटोत्कच सरोषम इट मीन्स एंग्रीली. किम दूत इति माम प्रदर्शयसी. आर यू इंसल्टिंग मी सेइंग दैट आई एम अ मैसेंजर. मा तावत बोहो. नो इंडीड. न दूतो अहम. आई एम नॉट एन एनवॉय और आई एम नॉट अ मैसेंजर. प्रहरद्वम समाहताः. स्ट्राइक मी ऑल टुगेदर. सर्वे उत्तिष्ठन्ति. ऑल गेट अप. धृतराष्ट्रः. पौत्र घटोत्कच. धृतराष्ट्र सेज घटोत्कच माय ग्रैंडसन. मर्षयतु भवान. प्लीज फॉरबेर. फॉरबेर. मदवचन अवगंता भव. पे हिट टू व्हाट आई एम सेइंग और पे अटेंशन टू व्हाट आई एम सेइंग. घटोत्कच भवतु भवतु. घटोत्कच सेज ऑल राइट लेट इट बी. पितामहस्य वचनात् दूतो अहम् अस्मि. आई एम अ मैसेंजर एट ग्रैंडफादर्स वर्ड. बो बो राजानः. ओ यू किंग्स. श्रूयतां जनार्दनस्य पश्चिमः संदेशः. लिसन टू द फाइनल मैसेज ऑफ श्रीकृष्ण. धर्मं समाचर कुरु स्वजन व्यपेक्षां. यत् कांक्षितं मनसि सर्वं इहां अनुतिष्ठ. जात्य उपदेश इव पांडव रूपधारी. शुर्यां सुभिः समं उपेष्यति वह कृतांतः. डू व्हाट इज राइट. फुलफिल द पर्टिकुलर एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ द ब्रदर्स. व्हाट एवर इज डिजायर्ड इन योर माइंड. डू ऑल दैट हियर इन दिस वर्ल्ड. फॉर विद द रेज ऑफ द सन दैट in the guise of Pandavas, as if it was the most excellent advice will come upon you. So with this, our chapter 4 is completed over here. Thank you.